We gon' start this thing all right. Duval in the money login. Now come on, now come on. Hey, 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 do it, baby, take it, baby. Hey, 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 do it, baby, take it, baby. Hey, 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 do it, baby, take it, baby. Hey, 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 do it, baby.
I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you now. I'm living.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know the other video was very rude. My kids was out of hand, and I apologize for that. You know, I don't play that with them. I don't know what was wrong with them that day. You know, they all deserved it, or all ass whooping. But like I said, what I was saying, that it was my 8 weeks pregnancy update, and I was saying 8 weeks means that you is officially 2 months with 7 months to go. And the baby is the size of a raspberry now. And the retina is forming, the eyes forming. The girl or boy ginger parts are developing, but it's still too early to find out what I'm having. I won't be able to find that out until the baby is, until I'm 4.5 months to 5 months. And my uterus is the size of a fist. It's getting big now, and every week the baby get a big size. And and my baby name will start for K, if it's a girl or a boy. And I don't care if I'm having a girl or a boy, it's a blessing either way. And what else? And like I say, lost of words right now. I've been watching. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna have a private ginger reveal. It's just gonna be me, my kids, and my husband. And I'm gonna have like pink balloons, pink tablecloth, blue tablecloth. And we're gonna eat dinner and find out what we having. Do it just like that. And so, I've been watching, and my baby's nickname will be Blessing. And I've been watching on social media different people ginger reveals, and I wanted to share that it was this one girl. She had a ginger reveal. They popped the balloon. It came out pink, and she screamed and cried. She was so disappointed that she was having a girl baby. And I'm like, what's wrong with that? It's a blessing. As long as she having a healthy baby. So she told them she was upset and mad. Told them she going home. I said that was so selfish and rude of her. She straight left her guests there and went home. Then this other ginger reveal I seen, they had like a swimming pool party ginger reveal, but they was sending, you know, writing messages on paper, passing it around, and then they found out what it was. And then the girl, I don't know, that was her fiance or husband, and he jumped in the pool when he found out what it was and screamed. I'm like, wow, these ginger reveals. But other than that, I've been doing okay. I've been having cravings. My breast been real sensitive. I've been having heartburns. That's the new things going on. So I know the baby gonna have a head full of hair. And right now I'm tired and ready to go to sleep, but I had to do this video again. And I will be, and the baby is the size of a raspberry now. And I will insert the picture of a raspberry. And then I'm going to insert the video of the ultrasound and a video of it where y'all can hear the baby heartbeat. And, let's see. So, oh, like I said, I've been sleeping a lot, craving. I haven't been nauseated lately, though. So that's a good thing, you know. Y'all see how much quiet it is. Now y'all can finally hear me, what I was trying to say. And let me my purse, get that. I have ultrasound pictures to show y'all. And sometimes my back be hurting. That's the best thing about it. I've been feeling real good though. I'm not even gonna start showing until I'm like 5 months. That's when I start showing. I'm gonna find these ultrasound pictures. Oh. I was gonna say my purse is a trash can. Okay. Yeah, right. Purse ain't no trash can. Can't say nothing nice. Don't say nothing at all. Nothing at all. That's how I feel about it. And then and the organs and the body systems of the baby is starting to develop. And amniotic fluid is increasing now. And my womb is expanding for the baby. And let's see. I'm trying to find these pictures, y'all. There's so many they give me. Your feet a little too high. It's your feet. Y'all, uh-huh. We've been getting number rain over and over again. That's a real clear one right here. Right there, it's real clear. And I have this one to show y'all.
Let me record it for you.
Well, like I was saying, my husband will be holding one hand, and my big sister coming from Texas, she be holding my other hand for labor and delivery. She be holding my hand for labor and delivery. She'll be there for me through the whole thing. How sweet.
Is she coming here for Christmas? I'm so sorry.
How sweet. I'm doing that because my daughter was running her mouth, told her to be quiet during my videos. They like to interrupt me. But I showed y'all them ultrasound pictures and the heartbeat, real strong heartbeat. If they said beat it at what? 170. But yeah, the doll baby getting bigger and stronger every day. Like I said, my baby nickname is Blessing. What a beautiful and nice nickname to have. God bless you.
Thank you.
Started sneezing. Let's say. Truly sorry how my son act. He know better than that. That was really rude. And that won't happen again.
Never,
God bless.
Never, ever.
Peace.
Love you guys.
So guys, I got me a ice pack because I'm really sick. So yeah, like I feel like sleeping thing. And then I got me some candies. So yeah, can you hold it and talk to them for a second or something? Oh, here she comes.
Here I come.
Hi, my name's Larissa. I'll be doing your homework.
You look pretty.
Oh, thank you. Know how to brighten someone's day up, girl. Are you allergic to latex at all?
No.
Oops. Oh, I can help you.
Oh,
you're okay. There we go. And then, now are you daughter?
Yes.
How old are you?
I'm 9.
9.
Yeah.
What grade are you in?
I'm going, like, when I go back to school, I'm going to be in 4th, so I should just say I'm in 4th grade, I guess.
Awesome. You're a good camera girl. Here we go. Cold gel.
Does it feel like the cold gel?
Yep, I'm used to it.
Did you see okay?
Yes. I see a hole right there.
So there's heartbeat. Perfect.
Thank you.
Sounds so weird.
I know, it's very loud. 144 beats per minute. That's perfect.
Okay. Who beats is it?
Babies.
The baby's heartbeat. See the baby right there?
That look like a pyramid was talking. It looks like a pyramid is talking. Or it looks like, what's that thing called again? Sake, yeah.
What is it?
It looks like sake.
What's sake?
The thing like... That looks like sake.
Perfect. It looks great.
Thank you.
Finally, a short video for once in a while.
You got a what? You're funny.
She is real fun.
I got brothers and sisters too at home.
You do?
Mm-hmm. My sister came here last time. Me and my mom, she comes here, you know, too. But she stayed at home with Oreo.
Who's Oreo?
My puppy.
Oh, that's a cute
His
name.
His birthday is in July, just like me.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Everything looks great.
Thank you.
We're done.
I can see the recording through the mirror.
You can.
Mm-hmm.
You can sit up.
Okay.
Are your siblings as funny as you?
Yeah, brother.
You want me to
is.
And my sister. You want me to pause this?
Yeah, we're good now.